at least two survivors have come forward alleging child sexual abuse by Father Raymond Jose Tepe between approximately 1958 and 1968 while he worked at St. Catherine Laboure in Torrance. He has been named in at least one civil lawsuit. Father Tepe was included in the Archdiocese of Los Angeles' list of priests accused of sexual misconduct involving minors.